size and then take it. Noise of grills. No, you're all right. No, he's still running. Nice, just put a wee bit of pressure just to take him back positive. Right. So. Yes, he's just hiding there.
Cheers.
You get a chance to net him really if you can.
I don't want to mess about him here. He's a good sea player. He's a founder of sea player. That's what he is. Seniors.
Fucking well done. No, that's it. That's 5'12". 4'9", it was 5'12" total weight on the net. It's 1.3 off. He's 3'5". He's 3'4".
4'7". 3.4, sorry.
No, that was the overall weight.
Oh, that's the overall weight there now.
What was that one we read at least? No, not 5'12".
The answer is going to be. But he does look like a 3-pound fish. What was
he's 3'12". He's just short of 4 pound. He's a couple of what?
Pounds. What was that again, Brad?
4'12", 3'9".
Wasn't it?
4'7", no. Yeah, take that later. Way more than last time. Get away with it. No, let go, Willie. Don't touch anything.
There you are.
That's not right, but.
5'1", which makes that.
Check
1'3". No, no.
That's not right. No, he's about 3.5.
5'1", take away 1.3.
That's 4. That's 3.11 or something like that.
You're missing 3.11 or 3.12. It's not a 4
pound. Anyway, but that doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter. But I get a photo.
Well done. Dragon sea trout. Monster.
I
ready to go.
What's that weighed the first time? 478. 478 now we're looking
at. There's always 512.
You know what I mean?
And I've done the same a second time around.